the, what is it? Walt Disney Concert Hall.
Hey guys, this is Bristy. Welcome to my channel. If you're new, thank you for joining me. I'm Bristy. Today I am in downtown LA. I am actually in Walt Disney Concert Hall and I'm going to show you guys around a little bit here. And then I'm going to go to the Broad Museum, which is right behind me, right there. That's the Broad Museum. So I'm going to show you guys around inside that one. And so let's go. I'm so excited. Why am I singing? I have a better view. This is the Broad right behind me, so I'm gonna go in and did you see the lines? Thank God I don't have to like stay there because I got a ticket. You can get a ticket online and yeah, that's what I did, so I don't have to wait online. So, and it's free, so I am so excited to check it out. Let's go. Thank you.
person, whoever is watching this video, to me. Now look how big this is. Let's go inside. I'm inside this devil. This is so funny. I could never really stand on a table before, but thank God somebody made a table this big. I like the orange one. And obviously this one. This is the dog. Hi, doggy. Okay. The dog comes really first, but sure. If I was like 5 years old or something, I would be dying. I would be like, Mom, please, I want this cartoonist me in my bedroom. I'm not kidding. Seriously. So cute. Well, I guess I'm still 5 because I still want it. The architecture of this museum is sexy. Ooh, where am I? No. Okay, now I'm going downstairs to explore some more. But seriously, I feel like I'm in space. I don't know. I wish I could live here. I wish this was my door. The stairs are literally lit. Wow, I'm loving it. Now let's go and explore some more downstairs. Thank you.
that was the Broad Museum and the Walt Disney Concert Hall. I hope you guys liked the video, and if you did, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel to know what am I doing next and to be with me on my next adventures. And if you guys want to follow me on Snapchat or Instagram, my username is Bristy Frosty. And that's it for today. Love you guys. Bye. Take care.